Charlie, having fun?
So what you're seeing now is our later period martial art, recreating Elizabethan rapier fencing. Unlike the classic fencing you see in the Olympics, we actually use cuts as well as thrusts. We'll circle our opponents. You notice.